What is going on, guys? Welcome to Horizon 5 Hot Wheels. This is a DLC I've been waiting for a while. I think it got delayed a little bit. Plus, I delayed it a little bit just to make things even better. For about a week. Around about this time last week, it was well up into the 30 degrees Celsius here in the UK, and I couldn't even turn on my PC for more than a few days. it's now the weekend when I'm recording this, so it's now cooled down. It's now a nice 20 degrees outside, so it's a lot 10 degrees cooler, well, more than 10 degrees cooler than it was. It was pushing 40 degrees at one point during those couple of days there. But anyway, we're back. We're playing Horizon. I think the game came out, well, the DLC came out around about... well, I think it was last Monday when this video is live. So it's been out about a week, but we're here now. We've got it. So when I first loaded into the game, I can't remember what it was. I think it was Haley. Is it Haley? I can't really remember what her name is now. She had a little talk about the Hot Wheels expedition here. What I will do is I will include it. We'll put our marker on. I will include it now just so you guys can see it.
This is... been imagining this since I was 6 years old. Meet me here. We'll get the expedition underway.
Alrighty, so let's head on out, shall we? We'll head over to our expedition here, and we'll go hit up the Hot Wheels. We're in the S7. The Audi S7. So it's more or less my car, what I've got in real life. If you guys didn't know, I do have an Audi. It's a very nice one too. actually in the same colour. I think this is the S7 though. Mine's the 4. So
400 meters.
Close
left.
Enough. It's been a long time since we played this game, so I'm a little bit rusty. I have no idea what what difficulty we're playing on. Whatever we were playing on. I haven't changed it. I actually missed this game. We actually moved on and played a few other games and a few other bits and pieces. We'll stick with this for a while, though. We missed out on a fair few seasons as well. I have no idea what season we're on now in the game, but a lot further on than we were. There's a board here, too. Can we snap that while we're here? It's an XP board. Well, it's only an XP board, but we may as well grab it while we're here. That looks like we don't have that track fully either. Interesting. But yes, we're back into Horizon. Wow. I missed how cool this game is and how good it looks. And how many screw-ups I do while driving. I think they brought out the Hot Wheels... when did they bring it out? I think they brought it in like Horizon 3, I think. We didn't play it then, but we are playing it now. I'm really excited for it. I'm excited to see what other DLCs they bring out for this game. I can't remember if they're bringing out a new Forza this year or not. It won't be Horizon. I think it's just the next iteration in the Forza series. But that'll be interesting too. But from what I've heard and a little bit, some pieces I've seen, this is actually really cool. But
you have arrived at your destination.
Here we go. The Horizon Festival expansion, blah blah blah. Welcome. That's fine. Let's continue solo. I'm really excited. There we go.
Haley, what is that?
Pretty neat, huh? Not every day you get to be fired out of a supersized Hot Wheels launcher. The principles are mostly the same. Been a tough build, but it's ready. The biggest, fastest theme park ever. Come on, we have a slingshot to catch.
All right. Let's do it.
Yeah.
Wow. Right up through the clouds. And I believe I'm in control.
Welcome to Hot Wheels Park. This is Giant Canyon. Rami, take it away.
Out the way, please.
Pilot's license. Pretty good, no?
I'm not sure if I like that the bit in the middle of the screen there. It is sometimes a little bit in the way.
What giant Hot Wheels set would be complete without a loop?
Loop-de-loop. Awesome.
No! Lava! And the volcano!
Wow, just like, look at the, look at everything else. Like, I'm trying to keep an eye. Top Gun reference right there.
You see the roll meter? It's tracking your G-forza. Go as fast as you can while hitting extreme angles.
Hit the side of the track there a little bit.
Magnet track, engage!
Magnet track? Alright, so I guess this is makes us stick to the track.
Watch the birdie!
Holy moly. This is so cool. Tap the edge. Tap that edge. It's gonna take me a little while to get used to driving in here again. First.
Head straight into that volcano!
Oh wow. You don't have to do much steering, to be fair. Back down we go. So cool. Oh, tapping the edge there. And again. And again. Leveling up though as well, we've got a wheel spin. I don't think I've actually, I haven't actually let my finger up off the accelerator either. I think I'm just a little bit too taken in by...
Woo!
By everything.
You feel that? That is air track, giving you less drag and more speed!
Less drag, more speed, eh? Cool. This is one hell of an entrance. Forest Falls. Alright, so this is like the forest bit of the map.
No time for taking in the views! Foot down!
Oh, good damn it. My bad. Hell yeah. Been faster than this though.
Vamos, vamos!
300. Holy moly. What an entrance. Forza Horizon 5 Hot Wheels. Oh, there's an achievement. I think that was the best...
What an entrance! But now the fun really begins. Before we sign you up as an Academy rookie, you'll need to pass the qualifier. Meet me and Alejandra here.
Alrighty, let's head there then. I don't think we've actually had a better entrance in a Forza game ever.
To get you started, here's your brand new Baja Bone Shaker. You're starting as a rookie, which means you won't be able to drive faster cars until you reach higher ranks in the Academy. Don't want you overshooting the track.
Alright. Gotta say, this game's really loud. Yeah, this thing's not that fast. I have a feeling we're gonna be bouncing off a lot of walls. I just really don't like the bit in the middle. I wonder if we can turn that off, maybe. Oh, overshot. Right, let me go see if I can turn off that little bit in the middle quickly. Okay, so there we go. We've actually got the little indicator in the middle turned off there as well. It was getting a little bit distracting, I think. But anyway, let's start up this next mission here.
And we'll let you loose on the rookie events.
Okay, so we've got to get 100 mile an hour for 3 stars. Okay, let's give it a go. Oh, and it looks like I'm getting disconnected as well. That happens from time to time in Forza. I don't know why it keeps on doing that.
My job is to find the ultimate Hot Wheels legend. So I brought Alejandra along to help with the qualifiers.
Thanks, Haley. Okay, let's get started. Keep your cool. We're going to take on Ice Track. Let's go.
Ice Track, eh? Okay. Here we go. Let's give it a go.
Okay, this is your first qualifier. Time to show me what you got.
Hell yeah. Here we go. See if I can... get the driving nailed again, because it's been a long time since we played. You guys are watching me literally just pick up the controller and do this. So, you guys are going to have to forgive the very bad driving. Just until I get used to it again. We are going to stick on the exterior of the vehicle though as well. Holy moly, we do have less speed as well. Okay, I just completely spun out there. We're going to use our first rewind of the day. Okay, that was my bad. I'm really not used to driving on this game. I really need to warm up. There we go. I think we got it. I think it's like 111,
okay,
I think.
Not bad. You're not a legend yet, but you have potential. I'll let Haley know you can join the Academy as a rookie.
Cool. There we go. 3 stars. 112. 112. Nice. Makes me think of Master Chief. Oh, no, that's 117 in it. Oh well. Close enough. There's another achievement.
Hey, Joe. This is your award for completing the qualifier. You are now officially a rookie in the Academy. We've added a load of new events to your schedule. Complete these to earn medals, and you'll be a Hot Wheels legend driving the fastest cars in no time. So,
awesome.
What will it be?
So yeah, we're definitely getting a lot of achievements there as well. So I think we'll head here for our first one. It's the closest one. But as well, let me just pop the map there again quickly. So it looks like we've got like a snow part of the map here. We've got like a desert over here. And then up at the top, we've got another island, which is like jungle and stuff, which is actually really cool. And then everything in between is like just track. which is really cool.
Well, the good thing is, your current destination is perfect for my recommended mission. Head straight for the starting line. If you ever want to change your pinned mission, check the Academy to see what's available.
Cool. I don't know why Fawcett keeps on kicking me out of like sessions and stuff like that, and it keeps on popping up that I'm getting disconnected. I have no idea why it does that. I had that problem originally in the game. Anyway, we are here.
At your destination.
This is a hazard race. I would suggest a good off-road setup. You'd be surprised how difficult plastic terrain can be.
Well, I guess we're about to find out. I guess we'll stick in this car anyway. There we go, I'm getting disconnected again. Just disconnect me already and leave me disconnected. I'm perfectly happy being disconnected. It might just be because of the amount of people who are playing this game right at the minute.
This race is full of ice tracks, so watch out on those slippy corners.
Okay, keep that in mind. We're going to try not to use rewinds and stuff as well, so... Ooh, we're starting in the snowy bit. Nice. Few vehicles here we could take a picture of if we wanted to. Let me just squeeze on through. Doing some clean racing until then. Wow, she's not wrong about how slippy the plastic tracks can be. Oh wow, now we're doing some proper off-roading. Actually out on the islands. A bit of on ice. Cool that we've got like frozen lakes here and everything as well. I missed these from Forza 4. You guys remember some of the frozen lakes we drove on in that game? I think the difficulty is about right for me. Especially that we're just relearning the game again. Just need to keep in mind that I can actually take my finger off the accelerator button. Just retraining myself. And I can press the brake. It doesn't really slow you down too much. Really cool though. Well, I guess we're going back onto the track now. Oh, we are jumping over it. Awesome. I think I thought we were going the wrong way there for a second. Pulling out a nice lead. I have no idea what the difficulty sat on either. Oh yeah, that really slowed us down. I think I also turned down some of the... Oh, here's the ice track. Yeah, I did turn down the motion blur as well. So I think I found that a little off-putting at some point. Oh, hell no. We've lost our lead there. Let's try and gain that back. So we'll go down here around this corner. Off to the right, back on the track, and to the finish. Hell yeah. That's first place. Wow. I missed racing like this. Forgot how fun it is. some of those guys did come in a bit later. All fun. Oh, there's another achievement. Wow, we're getting loads of achievements. I like it though. I like it a lot. Oh, and another one. Oh, and we get a wheel spin. Awesome. Forgot all about the wheel spins, to be fair. Alrighty. Oh wow, it's nighttime too.
Mission accomplished. I have another one in mind that you would absolutely nail if you're up for it.
Alright, let's head over to the next one. Where is the next nearest one? Probably this one over here. We'll head there and go do that one, I think. It's going to be more or less a straight shot. Let's go do it. I think we'll do this last one here, and then we'll call this good. I am getting a bit used to driving again. It's nice. Oh yeah, we've got these anti-air drag things here where we get really fast speed. Need speed.
Turn left.
Oh, yep. We weren't supposed to go
turn
that way.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 200 meters, turn sharp left.
Bit of e-brake maybe? Wow, that thing almost pulled out of it.
Meters,
I think I hit the e-brake there a little bit too much.
Turn left.
I'm really not used to having having all these tracks here. I'm not used to it yet. Guess you're gonna have to give me a chance to get used to driving on these. So it really throws you though. Alright, we are here. Next race. Here we go. Sim car. Let's do it. Let's do it. See if we can get another win. Oh wow, so we've got water again. I like the jungle bit though. Wow, yeah, I got a little bit too pushed around there in the pack. I'm gonna rewind that a bit. There we go. Managed to control it there a little bit better. I was trying to get out and I shouldn't have. Oh wow. Not doing some exact clean racing, but we're doing alright. Trying to keep it as clean as I can. That guy there really got in the way. It's alright though. Oh really? I need to be over there a little bit to the left. We'll use some rewinds, it's alright. Try not to use too many though. We'll do it while we get used to it. Still trying to get that first place though. It's also that I don't know the tracks very well and I can't remember what I need to look at to figure out where we're going. I do remember that I need to glance down in the bottom left quite a lot in in this, but I'm not used to glancing down there into the map just to see what we're doing, where we're going yet. Alright, here we go. We're just over halfway through. Let's see if we can catch up with first and second here. Attempt to get a first place victory. No, we can always give it a retry. At least I now know the track a little bit better now. Nope, we just absolutely flew there into first place. And just like that, there's a wrap. I wasn't expecting that at all. I was expecting to play that one through again. But they weren't that far behind us, to be fair. Like 3 seconds. Not bad at all. But anyway, there's another achievement. Wow, I have a feeling we're just going to get achievement after achievement right now. But that was fun. So I think what we'll do is I think we'll call this episode here. We've got a few other bits and pieces we can do. We've got another race over here we can go do next. I think what we need to do at the minute is we need to level our way up all the way into the pro rank, which we can see up there in the top right. So if we press on missions.
Here you can see your current rank and your progress towards the next, which of course means faster cars.
Awesome. So you've got B class, A class, S class, S2 class, and then X class. So you got pro, expert, elite, and then legend. So I guess we're going to have to work our way up all of these and fully unlock everything as well. So it looks like we've got a gift in here as well.
Here's all the missions associated with your rookie rank, grouped into major and minor challenges. Pro tip, if you complete all the major missions, you'll earn enough medals to unlock the next qualifier. By the way, you can track specific missions and pin them to your dashboard here.
Awesome. So it looks like we get a prize out of this one, so we'll collect that quickly. Oh, it's just a horn. Yeah, and then so then we can go through and pin these and get all these up. So it looks like we've got a few missions we need to go do and everything to continue with this. What I'll do though is I will go grab a thumbnail and everything for this episode. And then what I'll probably do is I will head over here in the next one and continue from there. So hopefully you guys are enjoying the series and everything so far. If you guys are, please do hit that like button. If you aren't, dislike button's always right next door. If you guys haven't hit subscribe already, please do hit that subscribe button. As well as ring that little bell to be notified when I next upload. But other than that, guys, I'm actually going to end this one right here. Thank you guys again for watching. And I'll catch you guys in the next one.
What the-